fuel recharging started. Reactor overheated. High pressure. The core of the reactor is melted. Emergency evacuation.